It appears the kings have one final test.
Looks like you won't be needing us, though, so we'll just be on
our way. Oh, on the contrary. Surely you know the story. You see, Shiva gave Parashuram the mighty axe that struck Ganesh in the face, bringing Shiva's son, one of the greatest of the gods, to his knees. Another casualty of war.
Don't.
Yeah, seriously, Chloe, he's just gonna kill.
He's right. But if you refuse, you will watch them die, inch by inch.
All right!
Chloe, don't!
Try anything stupid.
Parashurama and Ganesh. Shiva and Parashurama. What now? Over here.
You'd better not be stalling.
Chloe, don't you give this schmuck what he wants.
Quiet!
Thank you.
He's yielding.
It's going to fall.
Quiet!
Ganesh, quite an obstacle you've placed in my path.
Chloe! You sure that's it?
No.
What are you doing?
Shut up and watch. He yielded.
All right.
Here. That was unexpected.
Holy shit, she's got balls, huh?
I don't understand.
It's an idiot.
That's because you've got it all twisted, my friend. Ganesh allowed himself to be struck by the axe.
That makes no sense.
Not to a selfish prick, no. See, Ganesh could have defeated Parashurama easily. But if he had, that would have made Shiva's axe look weak, powerless.
Ganesh sacrificed himself to preserve his father's honor.
See, even she gets it, not a drop of Indian blood in her.
Magnificent, isn't it? Oh, what? Nothing to say now?
Oh, if you like, I can tell you where to stick it.
Well, my friends, I would love to kill you myself, but we must not anger the gods, for you have brought me a great fortune.
Okay, then what are you doing?
You're going to flood the chamber.
I will miss you.
Come on, is this really necessary?
You know, nothing is ever truly destroyed. Only purified and reborn.
Just shoot us and get it over with.
Right.
As the water fills your lungs, you will have time to reflect on the choices that brought you here. Perhaps in your next lives, you will fare better.
Prick.
I don't know about you guys, but I got a lot of regrets swimming around in my head right now.
Tell me about it. I was really looking forward to kicking your ass again.
Hey, you know, I'm not exactly thrilled about drowning next to you either.
Could you give it a rest, guys? I'm trying to concentrate.
What are you doing?
A little preparation goes a long way.
Ha ha, yes!
Got it. Hold on.
Rush you, but please hurry the hell up!
Take a deep breath!
waterlogged?
Doing great.
Yeah.
I gotta quit smoking.
Don't!
Think they saw us?
Let's hope not.
How the hell did Asov get that helicopter?
Maybe it's the buyers.
What do you mean?
Just overheard Asov talking about heading to the old rail yard. Something about an arms deal.
He's selling the Tusk.
So much for preserving his culture.
Hey, just a second. Listen, back there. Thanks for...
professional courtesy.
Of course. So, are we good?
No.
I figured.
If we hurry, we can intercept them before they make the sale. Huh. And there's our ride.
Nice.
There. Railroad tracks. Asov will have lookouts throughout the area. Best door on the side of caution.
Right. And then we lose the Tusk.
You're welcome to stay behind.
I'm just saying.
Right. Less talking, more walking.